worse because of the way we worked out everything. So we're going to raise our glass at the beginning and toast to the U.S. As many of you know, my brother Robert and I are co-best men, which is a little bit non-traditional. So we decided for our host to do something that is a little bit non-traditional, hopefully it's in keeping with the spirit of the occasion. So in order to get things started, we'd like to say